the spirit, the woman, ask one of the God and the spirit, please, can you come on from this? What is that? They walk into the office. Say, can you give me marriage certificate? And the woman asks him, the man asks him, where is your husband? Say, doesn't matter, just write me and stamp it, marriage certificate, that I'm married to such a person. The man said, no, I can't do that. And the man said, how come one woman to do money? So that lady, with a new brand car, they change their house. How do they have a trip to that particular man? And the man have a 5 children. And the man later died. The woman knows the account of the man. He forged that she is the wife of that particular man. And now she was able to access the account of that man without the real wife and the children. I knew a man close to place, Francis. His driver, I said this here, that knows all the trailers of the man and house of the man. We are doing this, we are trying to not to share something this will have. Some people say, I don't want my wife to know how much I have an account. In Jesus' time, no matter whatever happens, very soon you, she will know it. If you tell the woman how much she's demanding. When you do and control her, it is not a must. Even when you have, why not bring it out? There are nobody on this end that will be buried with money. When you close your eye, people that didn't labor for that money will give their money. They will eat the money, and they will eat the money without saying thank you. They will call you fool. Look at you, where are you? They will give him. You see someone that at the point of a young guy died, people that is lending money, everybody denying it, he didn't lend them money. It's only one that have a hand of God that can say, yes, lend me 5 million. I will be paying this treasure. All that will deny, oh no, no, you didn't send me any money. I don't have any possession. You that is dead, come and get off from where you are lying down, get that you want the money. You will cut this. Why am I doing this? Hiding for who? Bible said, God created man and a woman, and by what we are what? Naked! And they were not what? Ashamed. He said that something did that they would not know. Yes, you teach her, when she went to say, teach her. There's a part in the house when you see me, agonizing, you know that the pain of no money already come. You see, anything, you see me in the market, I go everywhere. So that, I think that I say, look at how much that is in this account, you want money again. Anybody that I demand, but that does not stop me from doing what I'm supposed to do. But I don't want the particular speed, bring. Because it's now coming that if anything happens, you have the money to solve the problem. You don't lie. A young man walked to the lady, say, she's a banker, this one's going on, she said, we are going to have joint accounts. And the lady asked her, what is their earning? The man said, doesn't matter, open the door and get top of it. It is when you are bringing any content that the woman is bringing, you have a joint account. The way there is understanding, two of you have joint account. And people sometimes, my wife wants to go to work, I say, you have the same thing with that account because she'll stop you, she'll not go there. Stop calling me. You can sign money from that place. Go, you want to buy some sign and then. I'm not trying to maybe because I want something that happened on Christmas. It almost happened. I was somewhere on Christmas last year, and I wanted to save money. I'll be honest with you. Please. I want to save money. I have almost 300,000-400,000 naira. After expenses, now I want to go. I said, how much money do you people have to spend? And before I come back this week, I'm going on something. The 9 minutes, one day I'll come back. He said, we need 30,000-40,000. Okay, this is 30,000-40,000 naira. I said, well, that's the one who's so crazy. She agreed. They have a need. They were preaching on. I will tell you why I'm saying this. They didn't want to talk to one, but neither I could see a bill that I'm going to be spent. I was shouting. They didn't touch that one I kept. But neither I could help. We're going to buy a new farm. We're going to buy this one. We're going to buy the other one. I said, we want to go for your girls. You know, open up my Lagos. I have no choice. But when you go for Christmas, you must make the children to be happy. And you have to do it. Let me teach you one thing. The woman will have to marry that will even study our partners. We are Zoom. There's nothing like assumption in partnership. That's why I will teach you what is marriage and what will make marriage work. No matter how lovely your husband may be, how will there be something that you will do that will trigger anger and see sharp? But that does not mean that the man is wicked. Even when a woman shouts, that doesn't mean that the woman is wicked. You must understand we are all women. That's what Paul said. I never see you in this world. Why are you? Even when you ask the woman will feel ashamed to explain. So they have to do that again. That was so and that will die in the house. Another thing again. Malice. When you come down, I do it. When you are out, you don't know how you go. I'm teaching what that will help us. You know, when there's a worry in the house, you should not be pressing to go your way. One of my grandmothers said something many years ago that made me to change my mind on people. He said, he called his mentor, said, sir, I want to come and see you, sir. It's okay, son, no problem. He said, what are you doing? Sir, I'll be coming Tuesday morning. It's all right, sir. There's no problem. When you come, we'll talk, man. He said, but is everything okay? He said, yes, we want to discuss about our marriage. My marriage. The man went on. He came in the morning and sat down. So this is the problem. The mentor was sitting in the tea here. This is a old building house where you follow the route to enter the bathroom. The wife of the mentor just walked by the room. So this way. You know what the mentor said? Don't mind my wife. I have not been talking since 3 days. That's how normal used to be. Even this says, sir, I'll be going. I will see you some other time. I said, sir, I don't say, sir, I will come next time in the court again. If I came for you to help me in my marriage, and I came to your house and discovered that you and your wife have not been talking for 3 days, what are you going to teach me again? The man come over and enter his chair and go. You have the God to tell the man that you and your wife have been talking since 3 days. And the way you go away, you're going to sit back now and didn't say good morning. And that's what you have. No pretense at all. And that will be a lot of problem. Question. You know when you start in order. You know when you say, hey, can you see my hand? When you don't die, you post in the face to show people, I am engaged. Remember all those good days. Remember, Satan will not keep quiet. Enemy will not keep quiet. But he refused for anybody to take their joy. Let me tell you, nobody makes you happy to make yourself happy. Husband cannot make you happy. Let me tell you. Someone said, when I got married, my husband. No! That's what I mean. You can change the character, you can change the attitude. You all, before you go to buy anything that someone is going to do or make you, you're going to be happy with yourself. You must be happy with yourself. If you're not happy about yourself, look at yourself and know that you are wonderful. I'm definitely me. Someone will get happy. Say, why am I? Say, no, it's important. That's why. I never think myself. Say, okay, kill yourself. Kill. A sister never wanted to take a voice because a military person was refusing her visa. She went to admission before that to drink. See, if I were there, I would say, if I drink in the name. A very pretty girl. Thank God, his brother came back and asked her, when he went, pass up. Come on, sir. I told her, next week they will give her the document she expected. She wants to die because of the woman, the physical person was asking her, how are you sure that man is your husband? Is your boyfriend? How can you tell me you have been in Nigeria for 8 years and your husband is in America for 20 years? That is your boyfriend. It's not enough. Africans can endure distant marriage from the war. Yes, we are not like them. They don't believe you can be in America. Yes. An African man, when he married, and when the government is not there, we can wait until when the government is right. We'll go back where they are. She nearly, because of this sort, she nearly went to kill herself. Today she's in America, enjoy herself. Patient. Women will be patient with her husband, knowing that this will not be wrong every day. Sometimes things will change for good in Jesus' name. Finally, marriage. You know, some of them, before we get married to our wife, we take her out, take her this one, take the other one. Some of them, we don't attend that, that's how we go. That we don't. Any day you're going to see change your pocket, they go. What you know what they're doing. But courtship never stops. Even after getting married, sometimes you can go out with your wife to talk. Sometimes you move out with children, you eat an ice cream, you sleep in a bath. Courtship can never stop. But there's something that I want to say that is rare. It's missing. All those sweet thoughts of husband, immediately after getting married, the sweet thoughts will die. As a people, what do you mean? You are better by husband. Sweetheart. How long have you got a sweetheart? Yes. You call a sweetheart when things are falling, or call it my daddy. After that one is gone. That's why you needed that courtship. You need courtship in your marriage. Even when all those things, even when it's not the thing must be there. Not immediately the man will go. If you need to go to the table, will be here. When you want to say, well, the food is ready, are you ready? But this time now, anger will come. If you don't tell your father that the food is on the table. A little baby will go, that the mommy say, I can tell you. That's it. And I like children so much. Like if you say, sir, the food is ready. But if you tell him, you say, daddy, what do you say? I should tell you that the food is warm. This is where it goes here. It will not change this. And then you will not know that it is your wife that is getting the problem. Okay, that one day, you put for a petition to come call me. You can't call me. I don't call them both. That you will know. That means what money is all about is bringing us together. Yes, I know people talk about yes, sex bringing marriage together, but there's so many things before consummation of that one. If you don't talk about that one, talking together, looking to someone eye to eye, or some of the sometimes we speak about the olden days, how you select life, how you walk, where you have been. You may not really do that now. When you have ever made it to marry, I'm not going to see your question. We must let this thing is very, very good. Don't say, I'm getting old. Why am I? I was telling a sister, the woman in this class, she was complaining about how many women say, she said about her mother. I said, your one of your problems is you. You believe I have five children. I don't need to look good. I don't need anything I want. I don't need anything I get because I have my husband. Let me tell you, for people who be outside, I think that they are old man. That one you say is your husband. That's why it's very important that you know and win your husband all the time. There are certain things I'm not going to be showing your husband outside. You remember my wife can do that one more better. Yes. I tell you, mother, if you're coming to church, they say, they say, you are not going to look at you, you're going to look at someone. And I said that the next week on Thursday, she blessed beautiful hair. She blessed her well. From today, that day, you see her, she look good. I said, dress like a baby. You are welcome to abandon your sin baby. That does not mean you are going to go and steal. You can't tell me you have some clothes. I said in here, women, men, that's your best clothes. I know it and wear it. Don't wait until when you die, they put it in the casket. That's your best platform. Use it now. Don't wait until when the visitor will walk. I bought it so that when the visitor will bring it, I don't know a visitor on this head. Now, the father of that glass cup, the glass plate, it will be on top of that cupboard 2 years, 5 years, 6 years. No visitors has come that are worthy of that one. Why don't you bring it out and put this food on it? If it falls, charity will start at one. They are giving to someone. Some of them will buy clothes, they put inside a box. Get out of that. Get out of Christmas. Get out of New Year. And you will not wear it one day. People that tell you that you will wear it. You sure? Some of you, when you are ready, before there's some people that are going to even steal your clothes. That's out. Anything that comes your way, make sure the best of it now. Women. Some women are just bringing clothes, and packing. They will pack it, they will not use. Use the one now. Even when they didn't buy you one, please. peace. Know that better days are about to come. You should not be quarreling in Jesus' name. Some of us are angry. This man is living by this one. See, if your friend wears a better clothes than you today, tomorrow may be your God. Nothing is permanent. And if you know the one you have, and you know where, you see people around who envy you. Don't look at or look down on you. And you don't come, you will even come to this land to compete with anybody. You are different, you are unique. You must know that God made you like that. Nobody has ever been like you, and no one will be like him. And I pray that God will strengthen us in Jesus' name. Now look here, I said something here. Offense may come, but don't allow me to stay longer. Don't talk about Koshi. I talk about become affectionate to one another. In honor, giving to one another. Learn to give one another. Now in Proverbs chapter 31, I will read it. Verse 28. Proverbs 31:28. Her children arise up and call her blessed. Her husband also, he presents what? Her. Your children will get up and call you blessed. Your children, your husband will praise you. If you read Ephesians chapter 4, verse 8, it's talking about a work of the woman. It's Ephesians chapter 4, verse 8. And above all things, have perfect charity among yourself. For charity should cover multitude of more sin. Have love among yourself. For love cover multitude of more sin. Love each other. Care for each other. Pray for each other. This is where I want to talk about love. Love cannot keep marriage. A successful marriage has nothing to do with love. A successful marriage has nothing to do. Love brings happiness in marriage, but it doesn't have what it takes to keep marriage. You find that so many people fall in love, and when you fall in love, it don't be a man. I can do it. What the challenges to the pressure come? You got to find out how. You got to shout. You got to cry. The one of my neighbor, God married his sister. From their church. They will be in the house. Immediately the man with the knife, that they will be one person lost by 3 a.m. Fire yourself! I will tell my mom, I say, oh. Is this what you meant to me? The man will be better. I will tell my mom, This body, you want to be this body. You will tell your mom, you will tell your dad, why are you complaining? By 3 a.m. The man didn't marry the lady. He prayed in school. The lady dumped the man. That's why the man is another person. It's with kids now. Every time they are quarreling, every time he will be a man, I said she had a plan. She had a serious plan. And the plan was for her. But I know that she'd be very careful. That kind of thing not to come to her in future. Praise the Lord. I say praise the Lord, somebody. Alright, I want to know, want you to know that the only thing that can keep marriage in life is knowledge. Proverbs chapter 24, verse 3 to 7. Proverbs chapter 24, verse 3 to 7. A house do them, and by understanding it is established, and by knowledge shall the chambers be filled with all precious and pleasant riches. A wise man is strong, yet a man of knowledge increases in strength. For by wise counsel thou shalt make thy wall. In the multitude of a counsel there is safety. Wisdom is too high for a fool. He opened not his mouth in the gate. Proverbs chapter 3, I will read verse 19 to 20. Proverbs chapter 3. Okay, let me read chapter 9, 10 to 12 before I read 3. Chapter 9, 10 to 12. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of honey is understanding. For by me thy days shall be multiplied, and the years of thy life shall increase. If thou be wise, thou shalt be wise for thyself. But if thou sweat, thou also shalt bear it. 3 verse 19 to 20, Proverbs. The Lord by wisdom has founded the earth. By understanding has he established the heaven. By his knowledge, depths are broken up. The cloud dropped down the dew. What he needs is knowledge in marriage. Let me tell you something. If you really want to see the usefulness and usefulness in a woman, that's your money. Hello? Usefulness of a woman and usefulness of a woman, give her money. But people want to know why. Sometimes, just if you give it to a 10,000, they make it 12,000. Make it 15. Some people want to know how much you can fish. You buy fish how much? They will calculate in no space. If you really want to pay, you should play. People are still more on it. And you find out before you come out, food will be on the table. The one that is your favorite food. Yes, your favorite food will be on the table. If you are the one that always need it to release it, you don't need any money. What do you give me that I put to that? The question. And when you normally give out, there's a time this will choke up. She will lay her on the one she saved and make something for you. But if she does not say the thing, don't take it as an advantage, she has money. My wife has money. That I didn't give her money, didn't she bring money and cook? If you bring a next time, line, if you come back, she'll be looking at you, you'll be looking at her. You should give her paper, she put that food. If you find a way, restore that money she used by giving her extra. They got 20,000 naira. I want to do something. What happened? The man went back and discovered the money. The wife has the money in account. That time, 20,000, you don't first one, second one, third one, third. The woman did not come. Are you insane? Then Allah was coming to the phone of your wife. But you told her that you are collecting 20,000. You are collecting 100,000. That girl was hell. The television was down. TV was down. Everything stayed. You have already betrayed her trust. If you did 50,000, you can beg her again, she can. You told her 50,000. And the man did this, okay, I wanted to know how much is that wife account. For me, honestly, and in the other, ask her. If she has 100,000, I don't know. If she has 10,000, I don't know. The only thing I know, I know the time I was building a house, I was having a sleeping man, how to screen the wall of my friends. So, and the question was screaming that wall, I have my finger, it's 100,000. He said, why are you not sleeping? He said, I don't want this because you're already sleeping. He said, I need 100,000 to screen the wall of my face. It's okay. That day was one day or 12 or whatever. He said, oh God, that place was not a man here. You can't even go to UVA back. We enter UVA. Now we enter UVA, it's 900,000. I was expecting to pay. So you know why I will not pay? Let it be that her money is in that house. I don't want to pay. I don't contribute anything. Let her money. That's what she got. I appreciate it. Because I was not expecting her to give me any money. And I don't want to know other than that she has 1,000 or 2,000. I don't know how much. I never ask her. Sometimes on maybe she do a payday, she come back and say, okay, let me send 1,000 naira. I said, if she will say this is my bag, but I dash this one. Maybe she get money. She said, I said, thank you, that's all that. And one of us, yes. See, yes, that's one thing. I'm telling this thing. I'm not trying to praise her, but the word, the man I'm saying. I may not give her money all the time, but I have a way of doing my own thing. Because of the way, I'm not a businessman. I have a way of doing my own thing. I may decide today, I'm not posting on it, I may decide today if I want to buy a shoe. I'm the one that was saying, from now, anything China, Papa, if it's not Italy, it's not Italy. If it's one, it's one. And I stand on it, you cannot push me to less one. And I will lose my hand. If you want to buy, I'll give her. But when it is not that one, I know, she will be the one saying, I said, I don't care. This is the one I want. And I will bring it. In this picture, you know why? When she goes out with it, you'll be happy that you bought something. There's one sandal my wife bought for me years back, 2004. Now, the sandal is almost 180 now, or 190. Maserati sandal. The Osborne one, I used to buy sandal. One day, he said, I'm going to do better for you. He said, okay. He said, what are you going to buy? I said, the money is saved as a cover. I took that to Mandela's, what is the name of this man? So I said, I'm going to go to his name. We went there. I don't know what's anything very expensive. That time is 8,000. You know what is 8,000 that time? He paid for the sandal is still clean. No. If I wear it, no, no. To buy the Maserati now, he said, hey, hey. You'll be from 190 to 200 sandal. There are things we remember as a memory to our life. The normally man that give a woman birthday presents. If your wife bought a perfume or if you bought an auntie for a present, then you appreciate it a lot. But I know your wife won't want to buy that machine. She can go and buy as much as her hand can lay. There's a woman that told her husband, if you give money and buy a present, and birthday present, you don't want to buy it. It's true. Until your husband will give you money, then you go and buy a new birthday present. Check yourself if you come somewhere. If you give him the money, it's of no use, you're not doing it. If you have 2,000 or 3,000 you can buy all those body spray, this one, bring it together. You will understand this what she can be able to do what at all. You appreciate it. That then if you give when you give you money, I'll buy you better present. If the man gives you money, they're lonely because you already know that I'm giving you money. Lonely. We don't have to speak, we seek to show them secret appreciation. How I love them. Teach our children. To love their mother. Teach their children to love their father. Let them know when you grow. When they become mother and their father, they will want to teach their children to love themselves and love their children. Don't separate their home. Don't divide their love. You a man, a woman can assess the children, not only the woman. A woman will go for a Google, they will find her like this. Give you money. Give this show for Google. Give me everything. They will bring me one for you now. Papa does it. And what funny thing that women will hide so many things they gave to them. Two people will hide it. I said, hey, what about with the money? They pay 5,000 naira. I don't work in the second. But all of them working in the people, that is enough. Here we sold for over 100,000 naira. My wife will be 20,000 naira. Passport. Not buying you a very beautiful French suit. This one will really fast for us. They got a mother, a car, a beautiful French suit. And you see that? He said, it's only, he said, if you come, it is my own God. This time I'm telling you, women and men are going for Mugo. But it is true. He said, when my wife are going to shine, you come this year, I come this year. You go to other year, I go to other year.
I didn't even know they were there telling me this one. She put on a
to his mother. He said, how do you know? The father is not always in the house. He moves in the morning, comes in the night. But parents, even when you move up, father, even when you go back in the morning, come in the night, never you stop trying to supervise and know how far your children, your daughters go. Sometimes you call through. In the day I harassed my teacher, she was standing somewhere, I said, where are you? That was not that I didn't love her. But let me tell you, who protecting them, protecting her. Time will come when she's mature. I can influence everything about her. I'm telling you, I can be here and be there. But there's certain things I want to do until when she gets mature. You can take this shot on your own. The only thing I'll start to give you advice. This. There's a time I was so furious about it, every time you call the mother. I said, always call you. I said, what are you talking about? If your daughter is calling you all the time, please don't fail to pay attention. Don't say, why can't you? Because if she's calling you, she wants to hear from you. And anything you stop hearing from her, she may hear from someone that will need her to go astray. Mommy, this was like this. Yes, take that. Don't get angry. At the point I wanted to make my heart white, there's a time I said, why is it not? Because you know, let me be honest. As a man, there's a certain God upon your heart will live with fear. People don't know it, no matter how powerful you are, there are things that will come in being afraid. She didn't know it because of why. I mean, she cannot be able to stand on her own. She may be thinking that I'm angry with their God. But the God, why can't I make a decision? But at the point, I have to lie low. When they're talking, I will tell her sister, I'm not hearing it. You take that, there's a time she must say, stop, answer her. Talk to her. But it's good because if she stops calling you, and another person will give her advice, hey, man, go. Before she will change that thing she has, it will become a problem. So mothers, if your children are calling you, don't say they are calling you too much. Pay attention, talk to them. They hear you. It's a mother, it's one. Hey, I did see it. There's a thing she was telling, hey, that thing you told is working. I was sitting for examination, I saw the seed at university, and I passed well. I listened to her. Mother told her, when I was sitting for exam, I saw the seed. She learned from that one, she did it. That is another thing. Learning to pray. Some of them that are doing in school today, they come. Abraham saw. Every Tuesday, hello, sir. Pastor. She. I'm very honest, they don't pray Tuesday. You saw before you see, I get blessed. You know that means. If I'm busy, I say, wait, 10 minutes time. You saw before they tell me, I'm going to go back. Another place to go. You saw that something. I don't know why. I'm happy about it. I can say no to them. Because it's for their own good. If they can remember they want to pray, who am I to say I will not talk to you? They didn't say to go on their way. If there's a way you are saying, you are making me say yes, they say, change, say yes, sir. It is a good thing. Our own time will not have a privilege. Who will you call that will give you counsel? It's the only way you go to church. It's the only way you can accept. Please, don't stop them, but when they ask, talk to them. We are building a family that will be envied by unbelievers. We are building a home that people are going to say what a wonderful home. But my prayer that God will help us, that will open up our spirit. There's something about you, you never know. Even if you open up your spirit, you will see the real person who you are. Because you are beautiful, you are handsome, you are blessed, and you are highly favored. Understand God very soon. My prayer that our marriage will work. Amen. And it will be a blessing and a gift of happiness. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, so we stand.